Kitchen Files of Dr. William Wickman, Director of Hillbrook Insane Asylum. Patient 502, first name Jim, presumably, surname unknown, aka the horrific Piranha Boy, or simply Piranha Boy. Not much I can do about that unflattering nickname. That's probably how most people see, but in truth, he's actually an incredibly layered and tragic character with plenty of depth. He manages to scratch through his skin and dig the chip out on his side here. Yeah, he's violent. Okay, very violent, but he's not evil. He's looking for revenge on people who truly are evil, and it's those who become subject to his feral rage, proving that it's not he who's the monster, a misunderstood freak who's got the gentle heart of a puppy dog underneath that hideous hide. Swamped as a freak, abused by his drunken aunt, and harassed and taunted by the other kids, desensitized and fresh out of other options, and into the life of crime early on. While he's a bit more evil here than in later stories, the idea of him as a sad, tragic monster is firmly in place with his persecutors. A sinister, unforgiving demon who constantly stalks him and banishes him to the dark depths of the worst place on earth, tortured by the demon in vain attempts at rehabilitation. But this is the only one where he's undoubtedly a hero, as he so selflessly shows in the ending. I won't say what happens, but it's a real tearjerker. Thank you.